I hope there's a chicken here. Dan just said that. I'm not gonna shake the camera anymore, as you guys can see. This egg is the most best egg in the world. I really, really like this egg. What about you guys? Do you like this egg, or do you not like it? Tell me in the comments what you think about it. Let me know if Mr. Norma gave you an egg like this. Who is Mr. Norma? Well, me teacher, and he teaches me everything. So I'm gonna finish this egg in like, you know, a few seconds. I'm not sure why, but there's actually meant to be chicken here. Oh! Guys, look at that! Subtitles, they always view up the words horrible. I'm not sure why. Of course, I use Hoover so I do. Egg almost fell. Tell me in the comments why there was literally no chicken thing. There's no chicken thing. So yeah, guys. Oh, ooh-hoo! So yeah, so today we have a challenge show. At the end of the day, Mr. Norman gave me this egg. So I was like, yes, the Ice Ninja Gamer egg, yay! Okay, bye guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to say goodbye.